After many years, a group of people have worked hard to create a society to rise above the capitalist corrupted world. My friends, Stalin, Trotsky, Khrushchev, Brezhnev, and Gorbachev.
And of course me, Lenin. We are the leaders of... Are we sure that hasn't been taken yet?
No, you're good.
Oh, okay. And we are the leaders of the Soviet Union. So, let's get started.
Lenin finally got back from his vacation, and now he has fans. I think it's gotten to his head.
I have a plan. To storm the Winter Palace with our army and take it for the Soviets. Doesn't that sound great?
I don't want to be a downer, but we have no army. And even if we did, I think it's doubtful that we'd win.
Oh my god, it worked. So, the Red Army, cool name, I know, came up with it myself, stormed the palace valiantly and obtained victory.
We only won because there was no one there to put up any resistance. I didn't want to tell Lenin that, because I didn't think he'd take it very well.
Trots! Trots, hey! I'm sorry about that. Can I scoot in?
Thank you.
Okay. Sorry, it's just there's a civil war going on right now. Isn't that exciting?
Yeah, that's so exciting.
I know, right?
The Whites have been defeated. We're still having a problem with food. People are starving. This is like the third famine that we've had.
What do you want to do about it?
I don't really know how farming works. You just put stuff in the ground, right?
Well, if you can't find an answer, I can put trots on it.
I'll be the first one to say it. Not a big fan of Trotsky. He's a complete suck-up. And honestly, I'm not a fan of most people.
So things are going pretty well. The Soviet Union is a thing. I mean... This has been my dream, to help change the world, to help create a place where people can be equals. I think Karl Marx would be proud. I mean, communism, it is the future, just other countries can't see it right now. I can't wait for what happens next.
Am I sad? Of course. I knew Lenin. But I have to be a leader in his union.
Sir, the rest of the Central Committee has complaints about you putting people in the gulags?
The gulags. Trust me, it'll be fine. The people will be fine.
They really weren't fine.
Oh, and people are out of food again.
Is it bad that I still don't understand farming?
What if we just put better farms around? That might work.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait. What is going on here? We have a peace treaty.
I may have violated that.
I know about Poland. It's okay, baby.
Also may have invaded the Soviet Union.
What?
And also gotten super close to Moscow.
What?
Well, that's over. I've been having some trust issues since Hitler.
Your 5-year plans are working and the church is under your thumb.
That's all.
And Trotsky's next in line to be taken care of.
Yeah, I don't know where he went. I heard he went to America. A good place to retire. Wait, how long have you been filming me? What do you have on there? Are you a capitalist spy?
Was a good day. Stalin was a very bad man. That's why
2 years later, when I elbowed my way into power, I made sure to dissolve his cold personality. Joseph Stalin was a fool, and his spirit animal was a starfish. And then I did many great things. I created affordable housing. And I got the first man and dog into space. Of course, not all of my ideas were the best ones.
Corn everywhere.
And we're gonna build a wall. But I did my best. And when my opponents finally ousted me from my seat, due to the economy in China and the fact that I almost started a nuclear war, I left with grace and dignity. Still, I think I made a better union. A safer union, a stronger union. A union where you didn't have to be afraid of Stalin and what he might do to you. And consider that to be my contribution.
Okay, new boss in town. Get over it. I'm already over it. Yes, we got rid of Khrushchev, and yes, he was a loser who was going to start a nuclear war. New game plan. Politics. Let's collectivize leadership. We need even more people in power. Economics. Okay, oil, steel, couches. Those sell, right? Keep selling them. Farming. What was Stalin doing? Collectivization? That worked, right? Do it. Gotta go. Need to ride my luxury sports cars.
Who is this guy?
Live fast, die young, bad girls do it well. Live fast, die young, bad girls.
Sometimes people say that I'm vain or that I drive with flagrant disrespect for people's safety. One, I don't even know what that second part means. Two, it's not my fault if I'm perfect and everyone loves me. If you have a problem with that, I've got three words for you. KGB. Wait, those are letters. Can we run this again?
Look, I'm just saying, are public trials really that bad? I get that imprisoning tons of innocent people isn't perfect, but hey, it boosts public morale. It boosts their faith in me.
Oh my God, I hate him. Look at me, I mean, is corruption really that bad? I mean, I get that glossing over the government crimes are bad, but I'm not Stalin. I mean, I'm a little bit like Stalin. Oh my God, at least he hasn't messed up the economy yet, I hope.
Listen, I know this hasn't been the best year economically, but I'm still a pretty cool dude. I mean, I have our military taking down the evil bourgeoisie across the globe. And the West are too obsessed with their fad of computerization to even tell. What is important in these times of strife is not exact economics. We need to stand together with our fellow communists.
That speech was so beautiful.
Do you think they noticed that I don't know anything about economics? Okay, we need a new plan. Let's send tons of military to Afghanistan.
Look, I'm not saying that Brezhnev shouldn't do this, but I'm definitely saying exactly that.
Listen, even I know this is a bad idea, and they just let me into the KGB after seeing these guns. I can't even count to 12, because that's when I run out of fingers. Wait, I shouldn't say that?
Emergency meeting. Okay. Should I have entered the war in Afghanistan? Debatable. Is the economy a mess? Also debatable.
I'm just saying, this looks like the lowest stage of socialism.
Okay.
Thank God that's over.
Should we call a hospital?
Debatable.
Okay, you don't even want to know what kind of day I just had. First off, Besnev finally kicked the bucket, which, okay, maybe the era of stagnation will end and our economy will be okay. Next, Andropov gets appointed leader, which, thank God, but Reagan, he's being a complete dick.
I kinda wanna start a nuclear war, but I probably shouldn't.
Ditto to the second part. I'm still gonna funnel a ton of money into Afghanistan, though.
Anyway, it's almost good until Andropov gets sick.
Gorbachev, for my successor,
yes?
I want Chernikov.
What? Again, what? I've been this guy's right-hand man his entire reign, and he bumps me up two positions, ready to name me his successor, and then this? I'm also pretty sad that he's dead.
Just send more people to labor camps. I need to lay down.
What's up with the Soviet leaders leaving office due to illness? Also being corrupt, which is probably the bigger problem. Anyway, I'm finally leader now, but that whole meeting was crazy. Not worth it at all. Anyway, gotta go. Speech. My goal as the new leader of the USSR is not to be completely evil. I'm also gonna flip up the government, get a bunch of new guys in there, and we're not gonna cover up any of our past crimes anymore. And no corruption, which seems like a low bar, but yeah, no more corruption.
No corruption? Who do you think you are, Lenin?
Is that supposed to be an insult?
I'm just saying, Gorbachev better watch his back. I happen to know someone on the KGB. I mean, I know that technically everyone here knows someone on the KGB, but...
So we've been having a lot of rebellions lately, and to combat that, I was thinking about having the Eastern Bloc do whatever they want. Thoughts? Are you kidding me?
The Bolshevik!
Well, too bad. I'm doing it, and no one can stop me. So I was wrong. They can stop me. But to be honest, I'm glad that I wasn't straight up murdered. And they gotta let me out of here sometime. Probably now. Or now? Give it like an hour, then we'll be good.
Hey everyone, I'm back. Realized something when I was away. We're bankrupt and our military is a failure, but I have a solution. We can dissolve the Soviet Union, right? Anyway, peace.
I am the man who arranges the blocks that descend upon me from up above. They come down and I spin them